Good morning, students. Welcome to your life skill class. Today, we will be doing the back exercise of lesson 4, The Girl Who Did Not Listen. Let's read question number 1. Fill in the blanks with the help of clues given in the box. Let's read the clue box. Renu, Obe, Road, Bozo, Pop. So, let's see the first sentence. Renu was taking Dash to the park. So, Renu was taking Bozo to the park. Who was Bozo? Bozo was Renu's dog. Next, the park is near the Dash. So, the park is situated near the road. Dash did not listen to her mother. Who did not listen to her mother? Renu did not listen to her mother. You have seen that the name of the lesson is The Girl Who Did Not Listen. So Renu did not listen to her mother. Next, Bozo's dash was hurt. Bozo's paw was hurt. Next, Renu had learned to dash her mother. Renu had learned to obey her mother. So let's come to question number 2. Write any 2 things which your mother tells you to do at home. So children, our mother tells us a lot of things to do. So we can write any 2 points here. Like I have written to respect everyone, to be an obedient child. You can write your own points also. Like to speak truth, to keep your surroundings clean, etc. Now come to question number 3. Write true or false. Renu and Bozo always played together. So yes, this statement is true. They both always played together. Now, let's see the next statement. Mother advised Renu to take Bozo to the park. No, this statement is wrong because mother said Renu not to take Bozo to the park. So, this statement is false. Let's read the third statement. Renu always listened to her mother. No, Renu did not listen to her mother. So this statement is false. Now let's read the last statement. Bozo's paw was hurt and it started to bleed. Yes, when Renu and Bozo went to the park, they were having fun playing with the ball. But suddenly, ball rolled onto the road and Bozo started running after the ball. He did not see the boy on the bicycle coming towards him and he got hit. His paw was hurt and it started to bleed. So this statement is true. Now let's read the last question. Activity time. Here are some children on a school bus. Some are following the rules and others are not. Circle the children who are not obeying the rules. So students, you can see here, there are some children who are not following the rules. Like here we can see that 2 children are standing on their seats. One child is playing with the ball and one child is lying on the seat. So it's very important to follow the rules when you are traveling in a bus. We should be seated at our places and we should not roam here and there when the bus is moving. So children, you have to complete the back exercise of this lesson. Thank you.